shot, the game's on your stick, and you execute. That's a job well done, James.
Critically important.
Well, when you're in tight to the net, you don't have much margin of error here. And he's able to find the back of the net. It's all about accuracy, not necessarily how hard the shot is.
In a hurry, and it needs to be from that low zone slot area. James just beats the goaltender because it gets off his stick so fast.
Thank you.
huge shift. You can see everyone standing up on the bench. They know how much it means, but it's the next shift that matters most now, James. You want to kind of push and put pressure on your opponent when they're down. Much of it comes down to confidence, not overthinking of it, and when the time comes, just being patient enough to pull it off. So much speed, a chance at one end gets countered, quickly goes the other way, and you catch the coverage off guard, and then they're able to score off the rush. Unbelievable.